It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap?
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta 1 X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a missile.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting a damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sights. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, Remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces, so think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Yeah, word came down from the captain in G2.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit.
Yeah, maybe if we had some batteries.
Our General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol. Alright, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was?
Look at you.
Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. If that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the
first area. Go, go, go!
Edges, though. Okay, head upstairs to regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
Clear the first area! Go, go, go!
There was this other dude with a ski
Now that was pretty damn good. Nice work, Alan. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again.
All right, head upstairs, regroup with your team. We're headed out.
We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, this has been to Shepard. Care about danger close.
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about! Let's go!
Yeah. Get some, baby!
Get this off! Battalion's Oscar Mike!
Hey, we're Oscar Mike!
Look, the building's going down!
Proceed with caution.
not stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Go ahead.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
But that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All hunter victims. This is Sergeant Foley.
Prepare to engage. We're going in. This is it! Speed him up!
Hunter 2-3, thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3.
traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. Because it may still be in the area, over.
Roger that, overlord. Thanks for the tip.
Out. Run! Watch for enemy stragglers! Let's get to that rally point!
On the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
So how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize?
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore. A mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Stay here and spawn me. Wait for my go. All right, the ice is good. Follow me. Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea where... Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. All right, I've tapped into their comms. Heads out east and plant to C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to Plan B if things go south. This is not coming. Stay out of sight. Target on your left. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Four Tangos just got out, and they're looking around. Selectivity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Heads up, I see Tangos coming from multiple directions. I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to Plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Selectivity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Race you there. Oscar Mike. Hi. Heads up, I see Tangos coming from multiple directions. Upstairs and look for the ACS module. Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Go!
these throats. Go! I've got you covered, Roach. Move up! Move up!
Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
с нами Бог. Remember, no Russian.
way. Let's go.
Get in! We've sent a strong message with this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Allen. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. It's stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, it's stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! He's getting away! Horse, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, our driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
We went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Este lugar no me seguro! No me estanque pudor!
I'm with you! Watch the rooftops! Go!
Hang on, the second floor balcony!
Come on!
Give me a sip there, pull off.
Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over!
Copy that. Keep searching. Let me know if you see us. Hi.
Roach, move on! Let's go!
sit rep. Over.
I have a target.
Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over.
Copy that. Keep tilting. Let me know if you see him.
Thank you.
Got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and Paintball's rays are inoperative at this time.
1, requesting air support. Over.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal. Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind it. Smoke grenades! Done, Morgan, cover him!
Ramirez!
There's smoke grenades at that supply drop! Move!
Use the cover of the smoke to run past the BTR into the alley!
I got movement!
Eyes on target!
Ramirez! Come to the alley!
There's smoke grenades at that supply drop. Move!
Use the cover of the smoke to run past the BTR into the alley.
Take it back! Look out, RPG!
stream to the north.
Roger. Switch to thermal if you got it.
Our perimeter is breached. Enemies on the roof.
Inside our perimeter.
Come out. Got the others on the rooftop of the
neighborhood. Have a target. Wow. Hostiles on the roof. Turn around.
Frag out.
So you just love Rachel.
Come here.
I'm going to
lift
me.
Give me a sit rep on Raptor. Over.
Raptor is secure and stable.
Roger that. Everyone, check your weapons and ammo. They'll be back. 2-1 Delta, be advised. Two BTRs coming in from the north.
Roger that.
Hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire.
Go, go, go!
2-1, that's another 5-plus confirmed.
Cover me!
You got him. Good kill.
Keep these guys off of me!
Hang it down.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Squad, I've made it to the critical heat bunker. Raptors inside the secure. The door is shut. You guys keep vibing out. Friendly convoy is off the mark.
Enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location, over.
Everyone! Use the remote control of predator missiles!
RPG.
We got incoming infantry! Keep them away from Legatown!
That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Hunter 2-1, 15-plus Tangos approaching near the diner to the west, over. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. 10-plus KIAs. Good hit. Good hit. He's down. Good hit. More than 5 KIAs. Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location. Over.
Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
The Predator drone is offline.
Repeat. Precious cargo is secure. We're off the mic.
Overlord copies all. Good job. Now.
Quad, we still got 2,000 cities in Arcadia. If you got a family there, it's your lucky day. We're gonna go save their lives.
Copied the ACS module. Got the key to the lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. It looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Is closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
Streets will take care of
them. Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the market. Do you copy? Over.
Tango's a great area. Contact! Four mobiles on the rooftops, closing in fast to the south.
We're getting into your helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Move! Flanking routes! 20 seconds. Be ready for immediate dust off.
This may not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
It's too long. We will not survive this landing.
Nikolai, wave off. Wave off. We'll meet you in a secondary L band instead. Go.
Very well. I will meet you there. Good luck.
Turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
Roger, Oscar 9.
system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out. Now copy, over.
Over. Look out, that's certainly done.
Position.
Hunter units, this is Badger 1. Standing by to engage your targets. Over.
Hunter 2-1 actual. Overlord, give me a sit rep. Over.
We just passed the enemy blockade at Checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have new orders for you to come down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord.
Damn.
Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Solid copy, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
Roger, attacking your target.
Ramirez, you're gonna get run over. Get out of their way.
Badger 1 holding position. Solid copy. Engaging infantry.
Ramirez, target spotted in the driveway.
Get your ass out of the way!
Let's go! Let's go!
Badger 1 to Hunter 2. Target area suppressed.
Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pit. Countersign is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move!
Sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, huh?
Huh. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Huh?
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mat on for, but we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
USS Dallas deploying Team 2, RV at the objective. Hotel 6, depth 20 meters. Team 2 at the objective.
какие посадишь.
We'll take them out at the same time. On your go. Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
Keep it tight, people.
Got a visual on the right.
Free to engage. Suppressed weapons only.
We're clear.
Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire.
Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
Убить заложника!
We're clear.
Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire.
Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
Убить заложника!
Roger that, Hotel 6. Team 2 will secure an evac. Get topside and find the rest of the civilians.
Okay, move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to Deck 2. Eyes open. Watch your sectors.
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6.
Roger that.
Chopper inbound. Keep low.
Hotel 6, more hostages are at your position.
Copy that. Clear. Clear.
Control, all Deck 2 hostages secured.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set up for Plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go.
C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position. You'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. There's the patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer. Stand by. Stand by. Plan B. Do it.
Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover is blown.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. The team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We're calling for Expo at LZ Bravo. Centcom needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines.
Hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out. Target at 3 o'clock. Take him a shot. He's out of my line of sight. Topside and secure any remaining hostages before we call on the Marines. rescue themselves. Move up. Enemy is popping smoke. You guys have found all objects. Stay clear of the smoke. Ghost, back up the pipe.
Be advised, hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over.
Copy that. All teams check your fire. Don't know what's behind these doors.
Right. Target at 12 o'clock.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. It started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose.
Roger.
chatter. Stay frosty.
Second wave going in. Stand by. 10 feet. T1 searching down the target. T1 has departed.
Go, go, go!
3 to let you know that I'm over. 5-3, this is T1. Solid copy on hold.
Go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out.
Shield. doors by rappelling out that window.
Copy that. Roach, follow me.
Changing mag. Captain Matavish, last four clear. We'll link up with you at the bottom.
Man, the camera feed in solitary confinement is dead. The power must be down in that section.
Don't do that. Squad, switch them open.
Talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
The wall to get in.
Roach, plant the breaching charge on the wall. We're taking a shortcut. We're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I've detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on, we gotta get out of here. Move!
Bravo 6, be advised.
Go!
They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there now.
There's the chopper. Get ready to jump.
Roger. Overlord copies all.
Yeah! Yeah! Contact begun 9 o'clock.
request in Section 1 Alpha. Solid copy, 2-1.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCP-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Partial suppressed in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1.
That's the freaking Capitol building, man.
Hunter 2-1, be advised. Hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are occupied to the sixth floor. Out.
Secure the enemy crow's nest on the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this map. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own. There are blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
We got foot mobiles firing javelin rockets on the evac site. Ramirez, get on the Barrett and take them out. Negative. I have eyes on enemy armor and helicopters advancing on the evac site from the south and southwest. Ramirez, use some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicle. Move!
Valuable time. Well done. Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
Roger that. We're heading to the rooftop. Everyone, move out!
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an oil fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard,
are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Looks like we lost our connection.
Price, I can barely see Roach shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay outside. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men. Automatic rifles. Frag grenades. One German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass. Take the handler and his dog on the left. Beautiful.
So our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me! Into the woods! Let's go! Let's go!
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Get harder.
Your dwarf, is he fighting? You never use this. He's still right here.
three-man patrol dead ahead. Take them out or leave them be. Your call. Nicely done. Large patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Position like that. Maintain a low profile.
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. Soap, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go. Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Check your fire. Friendly's coming in at your 12.
Nice work on that SAM site.
Thanks, but we better get moving. Those explosions are gonna attract a lot of attention.
Multiple confirmed kills, make one. Arming ATMs, stand by.
So, we've linked up with Ghost and the rest of the team.
Roger that. The second Predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that...
That got their attention.
I see movement!
The whole base is on the left. You'd better hurry. You've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives. ATMs are
guardhouse by the west gate. Roger that!
EGM missiles
Roach,
on way.
We have to get to that guardhouse by the west gate to cover Price. Follow me!
Direct hit.
All right. I'm inside the sub. Cover me. I need a few minutes.
Arming EGM. Stand by.
Two trucks to the east!
EGM missiles online. Good effect on target. Multiple enemy vehicles, KIA.
More vehicles to the east! Use the UAV!
Arming EGMs. Stand by.
Gentlemen, the missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General. We've got a blank check.
About 15 degrees east of the starboard PV arrays.
Sat one. There it is. We're getting your feet, Sat one. Coming, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat one is clear. Sat one, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on the...
Working, mine's out.
Mine's down too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down. Comms too. There's not even a street light for blocks.
Wow. Check it out, man.
Damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal got a take point.
What?
Response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going, then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Got a visual!
the Eisenhower building. Whiskey Hotel is on the other side.
Oh, man, we gotta go out there.
Doug, check the vitals. We'll cover you.
No, he's a goner. He's a goner.
Keep quiet. Got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. Move into position. Move up.
What about those guys inside?
What about them?
We got our six. Go. It's clear.
I don't know what's worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters or freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Hold your fire. Quiet. I don't know.
Star!
Cover them.
Star!
Say Texas, damn it. Say it.
Street clear!
We're Oscar Mike. Let's go. Watch the movement.
Move up.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
To Whiskey Hotel! Move!
Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command! If we can retake it! Now get your squad moving up the left flank! Go!
Thank you.
the left bank.
Roger that.
Transmission, you are a hard drive value structure. Deploy green wire.
Here it is. Final, drop,
push through!
Soon enough, man. I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time is right, Como. When the time is right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Snipers in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Be it.
advised. We have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Roger that. We're advancing on the house now. Use your best technique, Ojar. Contact, you're 1 o'clock. Roger, I see him. Legion, clear the safe house. Go, go.
On the top floor. Break to clear. Top floor clear. Roger that. Top floor clear. Roach, go with Scarecrow and check the basement for enemy activity. Breach and clear. Go. Cover me. Copy that. Bring
out.
Photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
Plenty. At least 55 guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way. Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So, cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, connect DSM to Makarov's computer.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are going to do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Sniper team one to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds.
I'm in position.
Roger that, 15 seconds. from the east. Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east. Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest. Tango down. Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front line.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house. RPG team moving in from the southwest. Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Additional hostile forces moving in on your position. They're approaching through the solar panels east of the house. They're moving in through the solar panels east of the house. Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail east of the house.
Drop.
West of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach.
This is Shepard. We're almost at the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Let's go!
Thank you.
I've got you, Roach! Hang on! Thunder 2-1! I've got red smoke in the tree line! Stand by to engage on my mark!
You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you. Shepard betrayed us. Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
Shepard, and I'll take care of the rest.
So, Shepard's trying to wipe out
and Shepard's men kill each other off as much as you can. We can use their comms to listen in on their radio traffic. I'm gonna try and contact Makarov. Makarov, this is Price. Shepard's a war hero now. He's got your operations playbook and he's got a flank check. Give me what you got, Shepard, and I'll take care of the rest. I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov. You and I both know you won't last a week. Neither will you. Makarov, you ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Price, one day you're going to find that cuts both ways. Shepard is using a side hotel, Bravo. You know where it is. I'll see you tell.
Looking forward to it. If our regards is okay, you get there first.
Ah!
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Ox. dockside rum. Catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by. Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach. Hit it.
Breaching, breaching.
Boss got Elvis. Sweep left. Search pattern, Emno Charlie. Go. Door area clear. Check the corners.
Turn out. Open fire.
They're here. Open fire. Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that close.
Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Throw a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Contact, Avatar 1. We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. Yes, sir.
So, grab a riot shield and lead the way. I'll take care of any ship. Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
They've sealed the control room. Get a frame charge on the door.
for now.
Override the door controls, hurry! Run! Keep moving! This place is coming down!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission. Danger close.
Incoming!
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go! Stay close and follow me! To the west, Soap! Go!
Now we need to fall back to rally course, Chester.
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac.
Yes, sir.
Shepard mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go!
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
5 years ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Thank you.
soap!
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know. Nikolai, we've got to get soap out of here. Duh. I know a place.